Hey, you're right, guys. George Punch Joey, and today we are watching reacting to episode 2 of Orphan Black, season 1. I actually put up a Twitter poll on Twitter, obviously, asking what shows or episodes you wanted me to react to this weekend, because I don't spend too long editing over the weekends. Mainly in the week I do that stuff, but the most requested one was Orphan Black episode 2, and then I think it's Scream Queens episode 2 that I've got to do as well, or not got to do, want to do, for you people. So yeah, but you guys really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it. I thought the main actress, I've forgotten him already, it's like T-T-I-T Men's Mammy, something like that. So beautiful, she's so beautiful. My friend Jay, Walking Undead, I'll link his channel down below, but I was basically saying, oh, I'm reacting to Orphan Black. He's like, oh, I've been meaning to watch that. And I just sent him a picture of like the main actress. He's like, shit, I need to watch this now. I was like, mate, get on it now. So yeah, the pilot was like one of the best first episodes to a show that I've seen, I think. It'd be up there along with, it'd be in the top 10, I think, definitely. So I thought it was amazing. So I'm excited to kind of see where it goes from here. As always, review will be linked down below when it's up. If you enjoyed, then please like. If you're new, then do subscribe. And let's do this. Ending was so good. Let's see what kicks off here. Wait, what?
Beth? What?
The German's dead.
Dead?
Yeah, someone shot her right in front of me.
Oh, Jesus. Who? Are you alright?
Wait, who's calling her?
No, I'm not alright. She's in the back of my car. There's blood everywhere.
Holy shit. Holy shit, it's true.
I'm just pretending to be her. I'm guessing that's another one of her little clones. So we've met two so f- no, three technically, including the main character. Well, not many there are. Tatiana Minimal, or something like that. She's beautiful. I don't know why, but every time there's like a new show starts out yet. Oh my god, are you seeing this? There's always just someone burying a body. There's always someone burying a body. About what show it is, within the first couple of episodes, someone's going to bury a body. I thought burying her.
To Sarah.
Like your twin, burying your twin. To Sarah, sorry.
To Sarah.
I mean to Sarah, see, I've done.
Who the hell are you?
I'm you. She's going to wake up. I'm you. Oh, God. Episode 2, you're washing brains out of the back of your car. Excellent. You got it all on your shirt as well. And you still look amazing.
I want to get to know Sarah's daughter.
Out, Vic!
Why not?
There's a reason you...
Oh shit, is she going to... Oh my god. Shit. That was close. Whew.
Hey, what's that? Right there.
Did you really not check in the mirror? Oh my god.
Still get out with her. That's my one bit of good news.
That means Vic's gonna find out. Oh yeah, you got all your money actually, to be fair.
Yeah, $75,000 in cash. That's enough to lose Vic. Use the
That's good.
Weirdness to some whistle.
Let's get out of it.
Is that so
End
much
of the show?
Yeah. Maybe. Detective Arthur Bell.
What?
Oh yeah. Oh my god. I hate that cop. He's a twat.
Whoa, hey, no, not that. I'm working on that.
At least she has some consideration.
I want the money back from Art. I have to be Beth again.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
How no, just shoot him in the face and take it. No. He's such a dick. Look at his face. Oh, I feel sinful. Even though it's your money.
Hey, I'm just fine.
Oh my god.
It's not what you think.
Meet me at Fong's at noon.
He thinks he's so sick.
So, I'm going back to Cody's for a while.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what you want.
It's good for her.
Played that girl was from the very start.
What do you mean by that?
Tell her that she hasn't.
Oh, look at her. Isn't she cute?
I think it's best if it stays like that.
Why don't?
Well, she gets like kidnapped or something in like season two.
I'm
like, oh,
I'm not gonna play.
When is Molly coming?
No wind.
Bitch.
What's she do?
can't actually stab this guy. I'm sure he'll get better later, or he'll die. One or the other.
To clear the shooting, Art.
Like he has any right as well. What gob?
I never saw the Vic before. No previous contact with Margaret.
Now you're just manhandling her. Are you stupid?
There's another version of this story. If that money was somehow connected.
There's only one story, Art.
This guy's a bellhead.
How it feels. When'd you draw your weapon?
You're such a guy.
Turned around. I fired twice.
Oh, I love her. She ain't no Alicia Dan McCary, but she's like I said to Jay, she's up there. Could she make it into the top 10 queens list? I don't know.
We were both wearing black. It wasn't her. It wasn't her.
Then what?
Then I saw the phone in her hand, and I called it in. And then you showed up.
If they find out you called me before you called it in, Beth, they're gonna start to dig. And if they dig, they find the pills. And if they find the pills, you may crack under questioning and tell them that I put the phone in the Vic's hand to cover your tweaker ass.
I wouldn't do that, Art. No, I gotta carry what I did. Maggie Chen was in the wrong place at the wrong time. That's it. None of this ends up on you.
Good. But to be sure, I'm gonna hang on to that money until you're cleared.
Oh my god. You could. It's just how he thinks it.
What's in.
What's in the briefcase? Like Pulp Fiction.
Every time I think I know something, I'm wrong.
Yeah, well.
Right. Hold on.
I wonder how many clones there are.
Beth, Katya.
Like, is there 10 or 5,000?
Don't worry.
You actually look kind of hot.
She does.
It's good, isn't it?
She does.
Solvinger.
Just run.
Solvinger.
Go, 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 go. Oh my god, she's still gonna get caught.
Solvinger.
She should have walked in with headphones. Oh shit. Did she trash this or someone else? Oh dear.
Yeah.
Hello. Avery from the front desk.
Could we Avery, come on. Please?
Why would you go in my room?
We had a noise complaint, which led to a security check.
Ma'am, your room was trapped.
Cheers, mate.
One moment.
She's too good.
Authorizing.
Oh god, it better go through. She's full. He'll say yeah. She'll be fine. She'll be fine. Watch.
Must have been a heck of a party. Appears to be in order. We're very sorry about this.
Why are you saying sorry? She's the one who trashed the place.
Danielle Foley.
These like blood of all the other clones. Or some shit.
Mind it or not.
Hang on.
It must be so annoying for her. Like, she keeps learning all these clones. She's got to keep playing as them. She's gonna have to remember which accents which and stuff.
Do you want me to bring it to you?
Hang up, yeah. I was gonna say, they're gonna hang up. Yeah. Too many clones know about it, I feel like she's in it when he doesn't. Cheeky, stalking one of the clones. I don't know how the actors do well, like just playing all these different characters. It must be fun, but like challenging. Been nominated for an Emmy, hasn't she?
pretty sure.
Oh, well, she followed the wrong car. What should I just do? The clone's like some babysitter or what? I can imagine the first time that two of the clones met when they just walked into each other. Like, imagine that. Oh, look at her in her. Yeah, boy. Is she not even in there? There's some secret underground base.
What?
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry, she killed herself.
No.
That's true as well. Like, why Beth out of all of them did Beth kill herself?
I'm at home in the tub with a bourbon.
Can you hear me knocking?
No. Oh my god, this guy.
It means this crap goes on and on. And guess what? I'm keeping your money until it ends.
This is legit annoying me, this guy is.
One admission of blackout or psychotic break.
Well, that's great. Now I'm going to keep 75k. That's not even his.
Detective Elizabeth Child.
Hope she nails it and just gets the money back from. Oh, what? Oh, to the twat.
Not bad, Charles.
Creepy, mate. Oh.
That's the deal.
There was no deal. This it was just you.
Looking out for you. Guy.
Partner.
Think about this, yeah. One of your friends come up to you and goes, oh, I've just got 75k of yours. Not a little bit of money, it's not like £5. No. 75k. And he's just like, I'll just hold on to it.
Oi, what are you doing? Don't stop, someone might speak to us. God.
I'm like that when I'm outside. Don't stop, someone's going to speak to us. Is she going to walk in and the soccer mom's dead or something? Oh no.
Close it, lock it.
I was going to say, she walks in and the soccer mom's just like, cool.
No idea, do you?
Ooh. There's more.
Hey, I'm Cosima. We talked on the phone. How many of us are there?
Oh my god, there's going to be like 5,000. It's going to be annoying as well, because you're going to have those ones that are kind of more annoying than the others, like obviously. And then it's like, but you're the same person. There we go guys, that is episode 2 of Orphan Black Season 1. Oh my god, not really. I'm really enjoying the show actually, so... It's not like, so if I don't speak too much on it, because like I say, it's one of those, like how to get made away, you have to kind of really sit and concentrate on it. You cannot miss too many details, but I don't know, it's just something about it really, really works. I really do like it. I think the main actress is fantastic. Like, no, like she's gorgeous looking as well, but she's actually, to play all these parts, I don't know. I couldn't do that, so yeah, amazing. Rating wise, like I say, rating and all that will be in the review down below, but did I prefer it more than episode 1? Not sure if I preferred it to episode 1 or not. I think it was probably on par, maybe. I'm not sure. I think it was, like, when you first got into it with episode 1, it was like, oh shit, what's all going on? Now I'm kind of getting the hang of that. There's, like, obviously more of them, which I knew anyway, but I don't know to what extent how many there are and how they're like being made or born. I don't think they're not all twins, that'd be stupid, so they're clones of some sort, so that'd be interesting, because it's kind of regarded as a sci-fi drama show, I think, so there'll be some sci-fi elements into it. I think that's where that will come into it, so we'll see. But yeah, full review link down below. Anyway guys, leave a like if you enjoyed. Episode 3 will be early next week, probably after Fear the Walking Dead, so keep a lookout for that. Tomorrow we'll have the 100 season 1 episode 8, I think we're on, and I think we're going to do Scream Queens, because Scream Queens and How to Get Away with Murder both had the same amount of votes, so I think I'll do Scream Queens because we've already done a second episode of How to Get Away with Murder, so yeah, keep a look out for those. Yeah, until next time guys, thanks for watching, peace.